Hello and welcome to the lecture 8 of the Java programming course. And in this lecture, we're going to talk about interfaces. So before we start, let's see some of the key concepts that we're going to see today. First, we're going to revisit the idea of the abstract class from the previous lecture. Then we're going to talk about the interfaces and then see some examples. And then a short topic, we're going to talk about Java enums and also Java wrapper classes. So let's go ahead and get started.